Hey everyone, in this example I'm going to show you how to scaffold your data in Tableau. On the left we have sales by region, start date, and end date. This type of data is common but difficult to show in a line graph. What we're going to need is a dates table. This is my data and I'm going to need to scaffold it, join it with a dates table. The date table has dates between January 1st and December 1st. What I'm gonna do is go into my scaffold data data source and show that data is on the left side of the join and dates is on the right side of the join. It's an inner join on date from the dates table is greater than or equal to start date, and date is less than or equal to end date, giving Tableau a specific row for each date in between the start date and the end date. The last thing we're going to have to do is create a level of detail calculation. Since we exploded our data with a many-to-many join, we're going to need to take the sales and divide it by the count of how many dates are between the start date and the end date. And that gives us the split sales by date.